All right, welcome back to another episode of Honest Rap Reactions. Now we're continuing with song number 10 on the album.
And there's so many songs on this album.
Amazing album. Yeah. Super happy and satisfied with it, so I don't feel like I'm wasting my time, which is really cool.
So if you haven't watched our last reaction, which was For Sale, we mentioned we're not doing Mama together because you already did Mama. So
that's right.
It's in the playlist. Go listen to that. We gave it a 4.5. You gave it a 4.5.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I agreed with you because that was a great song.
So now we're on to Hood Politics.
I didn't research that one too much. The only thing that I read about it was that it was George Clinton's favorite song on the album.
We're in a groove. It's a good album. Let's do it. We're going to be listening to Hood Politics. No way.
Yeah.
Let's continue with this album reaction. Ice, camera, action, A shows, I that is so crazy good.
Mm-hmm.
Just that beginning. It's a five. Right now it's a five.
Now, yeah.
Wow, let's keep going.
Nico's fault. I've been A1 since day one, you niggas boo boo. Your own boy, you black that you're from, boo boo. Little hoes you went to school with, boo boo. Baby mama and your new bitch, boo boo. We was in the hood, 14 with the deuce deuce. 14 years later, going hard like we used to on the dead homies. On the dead homies. Give a fuck about no politics and rap, my nigga.
Nigga.
My little homie stunner deuce ain't never coming back, my nigga.
Nigga.
So you better go hard every time you jump on wax, my nigga.
Nigga.
Fuck what they talk about, your shit is where it's at, my nigga.
Nigga.
Came in this game, you stuck your fangs in this game. You want no chain in this game, your hood, your name.
Doesn't he sound like Kevin Hart? Like a bum. It's definitely cool. Different sounds.
Came in this game, now you double up. Time to bubble up the bread and huddle up. Stick it to the spritz, now if them Benjamins go cuddle up. Skip, hop, drip, drop, flip. Flap with the white tube sock, it go. That's what the products smell like when the chemicals mix. 50 niggas salute out the Compton Zoo with the extras. Elcos, Monte Carlos, Road Kings and dressers. Rip riders, P-Funkers, Mexicans, they fuck with you. Asians, they fuck with you. Nobody can't fuck with you.
I've been A1 since day one, you niggas boo-boo. Your own boy, your block that you're from, boo-boo. Little hoes you went to school with, boo-boo. Baby mama and your new bitch, boo-boo. We was in the hood, 14 with the deuce deuce. 14 years later, going hard like we used to on the dead homies. On the dead homies. Hopped out the caddy, just got my dick sucked. The little homies called and said they...
What's boo-boos?
I don't know, boo-boos. You see, I mean, that's where I guess rap genius could come in handy. We could just click on it and we would know. But it kind of takes away... I don't know. There's something, I mean, I owe it to the viewers. It could be long. We could be here for a real hour and a half if I go through every, like, it's not, to me, it's about the music, man.
I think it's just really just about the music right now. Can't try to figure out everything.
No.
No. Hood politics. He doesn't care about any politics in rap, he says, and now this is like about the hood.
This is about the hood.
You know, I guess they have their own sets of
rules
and politics probably.
You know? Definitely. I'd hope that the music would change a little bit.
Enemies that clicked up. Oh yeah, put the one on Scrabble with me, Vario. Oh yeah, tell them they can run it for the cardio. Oh yeah, everything is scandalous. Slow motion for the ambulance. The project filled with cameras. The LAPD gambling, scrambling. Football number slandering. Niggas names on paper, you snitched all summer. Streets don't fail me now. They tell me it's a new gang in town. From Compton to Congress. Set tripping all around. Ain't nothing new but a flu and new Democrats and Republicans. Red state versus a blue state, which one you governing? They give us guns and drugs, call us thugs, making they promise to fuck with you. No condom, they fuck with you.
Obama say what it do. Obama say what it do. Obama say what it do.
I've been A1 since day one, you niggas boo-boo. Your own boy, your block that you're from, boo-boo. Little hoes you went to school with, boo-boo. Baby mama and your new bitch, boo-boo. We was in the hood, 14
the deuce deuce. 14 years later, going hard like we used to on the dead homies. On the dead homies. Everybody wanna talk.
Is the deuce deuce 22?
Deuce deuce.
I deduce that it's a deuce deuce, deuce, is a 22.
Was in the hood 14 with the 22.
Yeah. That definitely, it made me happy.
About who this and who that, who the realest and who whack, or who white and who black. Critics wanna mention that they miss when hip hop was rapping. Motherfucker, if you did, the killer mic could be platinum. Y'all priorities fucked up, but energy and wrong shit. Hennessy and Crown Vic, my memory been gone since. No ask about no camera blocking at award shows. No ask about my bitch. No ask about my foes. Let you ask me about power, yeah, I got a lot of it. I'm the only nigga next to Snoop that can push the button. Had the coast on standby. Kid out, what up? I heard they opened up Pandora's box. I boxed them all in by a landslide. Nah, homie, we too sensitive. It spill out to the streets. I make the call and get the coast involved. The history repeat. But I resolved inside that private hall while sitting down with Jay. He said it's funny how one verse can fuck up the game. I've been A1 since day one, you niggas boo boo. I remember you was conflicted, misusing your influence. Sometimes I did the same, abusing my power full of resentment. Resentment that turned into a deep depression. Found myself screaming in the hotel room. I didn't want to self-destruct. The evils of Lucy was all around me. So I went running for answers until I came home. But that didn't stop survivor's guilt. Going back and forth, trying to convince myself the stripes I earned. Or maybe how 8-1 my foundation was. But while my loved ones was fighting a continuous war back in the city, I was entering a new one.
Oof. That's getting longer and...
Yeah, he talking about his survivor's guilt.
Survivor's like...
Is that like a big common thing for rappers, like coming out of the hood and, you know, making it kind of thing? Kind of like if you survived like a crash and other people... Didn't. He talks about going back a lot, and yeah, it's like, you feel bad.
What did he mean by, would I feel bad?
Would you feel bad?
Like, so I come from no money, I go, I make money, yeah, and then I come back, would I feel bad? No, I wouldn't feel bad.
Yeah, but there's more than just no money. Like, this is like a whole, like, you're brought up in this, yeah, in the streets, yeah, in the hood, where it's like kind of like,
I don't know,
it's your family there.
I don't know. If he decided that he wanted out and, you know, wanted a better life for himself, he did that. I don't know why you'd feel bad. People are always going to hate you. So anyway, I'm going to surprise you with this one. 4.5.
Whoa.
I really liked it. My eyes were shut. I was in another world. I thought it was so beautiful.
How he's saying it that's like touching you or not getting to you or getting through to you.
Now, this one definitely a lot more than... for sale.
Oh yeah, I like, yeah, For Sale more than Hood Politics.
Weird.
And you gave it what, a 4.5 this?
Yes.
Wow, I didn't like it as much. I would give it like a 3.5, honestly. So I think that's a 4. Your 4.5, my 3.5.
Should we do the math just in case? Or?
It's a 4. It's a 4. Just trust me, baby.
Hood Politics is a 4 on the chill factor. That's pretty good. I think, yep, that sets in nicely. Maybe the 4.5 is a bit much,
hey,
but...
No, you can't... don't say that. That's what you feel with that. You love that
I
one.
That was really, really...
That could grow on me as well, but I'm just saying from my first impression, I liked For Sale much better.
Well, there it is again. We're continuing on the journey into Kendrick Lamar's Pimp A Butterfly full album reaction.
Well, you said that, to Pimp A Butterfly, without making a joke this time.
That's right. I got it. To Pimp A Butterball. This is where you guys come in now. Like I said in the last video, how much a dollar cost? I've done it once. I've heard the song once. I don't even think you've heard
it. Yeah, I did it with you, that one.
Did you?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, well, you see, we don't even know that. So
I know we heard it once. And I know that whatever we recorded was terrible.
The sound quality was awful. We didn't put it out.
We couldn't release it.
So let us know if you want to hear another reaction. It would be a second time hearing it, but I got to be honest, I don't really remember the song. I remember it being good. So let us know if you want us to do it. It's up to you guys now. Move on to the next song, which is Complexion.
A Zulu Love.
So we're going to move on unless we hear from you. We want to hear from you. So let me know if you want to hear it again. It wouldn't be an honest... it is an honest reaction that we're telling you, but it would be dishonest for us to just kind of go ahead and put it on when I think I might have mentioned it in another video.
I believe so, or in a comment, because somebody asked us when it was going
to
come out.
I'd like to redo it. I'd like to redo it because I really don't remember. So, but let us know. I'm not going to do it until I hear from you. The PayPal me will be down below, and thank you very much to our subscriber who has donated. It's really appreciated. I still can't believe it. Three songs. Oh. So that's good for me. Good for you. Are we done? Are we good?
We're good.
We're moving on. To maybe how much a dollar cost, but for sure, complexion. We're going to complexion. Azulu love. Peace out. Metal Dad out.